Richard Dean Anderson.
I miss your touch, your kindness.